These workers came across a deer stuck in a deep ditch. There was no telling how long he had been there, but they could see he was in great distress, so they needed to work quickly. As they try to pull the deer out with a rope tied to his antlers, the deer still can't get to his feet to climb out. They finally get the deer out, but now they are faced with a new problem, getting the rope off his antlers. After many attempts, they finally calm the deer down, get the rope off, and the deer is set free.